I'm Spike Maynard, and I approve this message.
Disgraced Congressman Rahall supports Obama and Pelosi. But who supports Rahall? One Rahall campaign contributor was Abdurrahman Alamoudi, who is now in jail for financing terrorism.
Anybody is a supporter of Hamas here? Yeah!
Money from a convicted terrorist? Does anyone know the real Rahall?
Anybody supports Hezbollah here?
Yeah!